Omdat voor het man, dat is gezien van mij tot vandaag. En ik denk dat ik ook de flat of Asian, to thank you both on behalf of the flat of Asian. Ik heb het gezien van mij tot vandaag, die ik in Perma, en die heb ik natuurlijk ook gedaan.
In the name of the Lord, the most gracious, the most merciful, we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to send his peace to the best of our people, and our master, the prince of the Lord, wa alayhi wa sallam. Brothers and sisters, it's never easy having to address an audience after being addressed by the perfect words of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, as they are eloquently recited at the time of Sheikh Suhaish. But I will do what I can, inshallah, to deliver a short and concise message about the association, who it represents, and who represents it. Many of you, my brothers and sisters, are aware of the association, be it through travel to Hajj, be it through Umrah, or be it through dealings at Barakah Mosque in Yufa. For the purposes of formality, Barakah Association was established in 2010, and in 2016, by the grace of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, we opened the doors of the Rahman Mosque to the wider community. Alhamdulillah for the tawfiq and the blessings of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, there has been a recent and rare opportunity to expand the works and to expand the objectives of the masjid through the acquisition of an adjoining property in Guildford. A property which neighbors the masjid next door. I'm sure you've all heard about it, and I'm sure why you know, or you all know why you're here today. And the reason you're here today is because we call upon you, as our brothers in Islam, to assist in this cause. And if you can't assist through your means, we ask you for your dua. And I wish not to lecture you about the virtues of sadaqah, because that will be the duty of our blessed Mashayikh who join us here tonight. However, I wish to share with you one of the virtues that the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam teaches us about charity. And that is what he says in the noble hadith, words to the effect of, charity extinguishes the wrath of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala the same way in which water extinguishes fire. That is the virtue of sadaqah. And the objectives of the association, for those who don't know the association, are underpinned in the name of the association, and that is Rahmah, that is mercy. And who better to turn to for an example of mercy than the beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, whom Allah described in the Quran as a mercy to all of mankind. It is this magnificent characteristic, this magnificent quality that the association endeavors to achieve, uphold, and spread through the acquisition of this property and through the continuous active involvement with the Islamic and the non-Islamic community. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.